always name the ship the Broken Shillelagh.
Not funny.
Jingle, come on.
Doing my best.
Look, if you're worried about me going crazy, I think it's part of the deal.
You have to say something.
Why aren't you telling me?
Thanks, Matt.
Kinsey?
It's not you she's worried about. It's everyone else.
Oh, this is gonna get real exciting.
It doesn't matter.
I have a feeling we're about to disagree.
Saving Gat is a terrible idea.
I don't like him anyway.
What the fuck's got into you?
You're out of line.
Boss, don't answer to you, honey. Bitch, you're lucky we're standing in front of Keith David or...
Stop it! He's right, okay? It's a terrible idea. In order to save Johnny, we have to tap directly from our ship into his mind, and that means Zinyak's going to know exactly where we are. You're asking Matt and I to paint a target on humanity's last chance so that you can go rescue someone we've never even met. And what's even stupider is that we're going along with it.
Let's do it.
You just beat the shit out of is risking everything to save your friend. And you want to know why? Because we can't save ours anymore. Oleg is dead. Viola is dead. Earth is dead. So how about you stop being a fucking asshole and say thank you for giving us the hope you'll never have?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you could have killed me back in Steelport, but you let me go. I can forgive a few punches.
Okay then, get in the chair.
Hey boss,
what do you think that's mine? Oh my god. Thanks.
Aisha! Behind you!
Johnny! Help!
Ooh! Ha 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 ha!
Ow! Johnny! Help!
You want her? Come get her! Stage one. Fight!
You're alive!
Warren Williams took Aisha! We have to get to Vice King's HQ and get her back.
Okay. Home, sweet home.
Come on! Vice King HQ is this way! Kingdom Come Records, we're here! Where do you think you're going? Where's Warren Williams?
I'm here for Aisha. Get the fuck out of my way!
I don't think so.
Show that gang some violence.
You're too late, Johnny. You'll never defeat Warren Williams.
Eat a dick. I'm bad.
Eat a dick.
Stage one, complete.
Too much of this. God.
Stage two. Fight.
We're inside Kingdom Come Records. Warren Williams is straight ahead. Let's go! Shut the fuck up. I know she's in here. We just have to get to the main office. Come on!
Dead. One's dead. Oh. Okay. Oh, I see. It's timed.
You're gonna pay for taking my girl. You really think you can stop me?
Oh.
Warren Williams, let Aisha go! You'll never get
her,
Johnny!
Find him? No. Okay, get an ass kick. Got him back.
Oh,
yeah.
God. Aisha isn't here. We have to get to her house. Hot stuff.
Stage two complete.
Doing too much of this.
Stage three. Fight.
We're almost there, damn it! Look at all these fucking Ronin! Let's take them out!
Oh no! You don't wanna hear this!
You are really starting to piss me off! Now come on! We don't have much time. I use his house! We're here!
Daddy! Don't go in!
There.
You home? Connor! It is a trap! Eve! No!
We can't walk, Connor, down! Can you reset this trap?
Theoretically, each simulation is an isolated instance.
Stop talking about it and just do it!
1 second, and here we go.
You make me a dead man!
Hey, you...
Oh. Better. What?
Aisha, are you okay?
What a fool, Monday! Take that!
Here you go. Oh,
Nick,
right there.
Watch out! It's Super Junichi! No!
Ouch. Ass kick.
Ah!
Yeah. Yeah, I'm with you.
Hold on. We're coming to get you.
Whoa. We? Who's we?
His journey finally over. Johnny Gat was once again able to hold Aisha in his arms. But the reunion was soon over, as the street tough remembered the tragedy that claimed his love so many years ago. Thanks for playing.
Okay.
Were you right?
Yeah, that's gonna beat him up.
Nice.
I'm coming, Johnny. Kinsey, I need that robot up and running.
It's really more like power armor.
Not now, Keith.
With her armor. Bitch.
Take out everything. Get them to come to you.
Don't come. Kill him.
Anyone?
I think it has to. Something. Ooh. Oh, okay. Leaves a trail of dead things wherever he goes. Okay.
So I'm in the plane doing my thing.
Kill.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in Stillwater.
Bravo. It would seem your reputation doesn't do you justice.
Earth's most puissant warrior?
That's what he called me.
You're telling me he abducted you years before his invasion because he thought you single-handedly could stop him?
Yeah.
That's so fucking awesome!
You realize that means Zinyak's more afraid of him than you, right?
Johnny, go back to the part about the meat shield.
Guys, don't take this the wrong way. But I spent years living in the past. I'm ready for the future.
Good. Because if we're going to pull off King's plan, we're going to need all the help we can get.